Oh, cool. There's no giant camera in our face.
Yeah, exactly. Let me, what did you guys just have for dinner, just so I can test my audio levels?
Quesadillas.
Unicorns.
Mm. Tacos.
A go-go.
I'm gonna sit a little awkwardly close just because this thing will do better if it's...
Oh no, that we can't do that.
Parents can be home any minute.
Alright. Cool, AG.
Cool, can you guys just like say your name real quick? Just so we know.
Magnificent. Valiant.
Gentle.
Say like my name is.
My name is Magnificent.
My name is Valiant.
My name is Gentle. Sometimes Valiant won't like one of the boys back, and they'll get really sad.
They just get really, they'll start posting about me on social media and stuff.
It's kind of
funny.
Like what kind of
mean. They're mean.
Like what?
They call me bad words.
Words you can't really say.
And what do you do when you see that?
I don't say anything back. Don't really care, but
there's always gonna be someone that doesn't like you.
Yeah.
So
that means you're just like moving up when there's someone that just hates. It means you're doing something good. You're doing something right.
So there's always gonna be that one person that's gonna try to drag you down to their level, but you just kind of get past it and keep going. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because, like, it's three girls, and, like, usually we're all skating together, so it's like, oh, I never really see this. Let me take a picture.
Yeah.
I'll tweet it or Instagram it. Hashtag girl skateboarding.
We don't get
hurt that easily.
Yeah. Like, a lot of kids take it really personal.
Yeah.
But, like, we grew up and we have each other, so, like, we'll always be like, oh, that doesn't matter. As long as you have us, you're okay.
We have each other.
And like a lot of kids don't have that with their siblings. Like I think because we're all homeschooled, we're even closer than normal kids. When I'm 100, I'm going to be skating.
You're 100 skateboarder?
Yep, that's gonna be, I'm still gonna have pink hair. I got happy two times today when I woke up, because it's a great feeling when you wake up.
You know you're not dead.
Yeah, and it's like, I woke up today, that's awesome. And then when I got to skating's my favorite thing ever.